Welcome to our beautiful campus, and congratulations on your new appointment. In ITS Training Services, we would like to assist you with your technical needs. We'd like to help you activate your MyCoyote account and review the features in the MyCoyote portal. In this brief orientation, we will assist you with activating your campus MyCoyote account, guide you through the MyCoyote portal, and also navigate you to complete the data security and FERPA training. If you are unable to complete the data security and FERPA training today, you will have 30 days after your date of hire to complete it. Please note that if you are requesting access to any of the modules, you must complete this training as a requirement. You can complete it anywhere that you can access the internet and your MyCoyote portal. You will navigate to the Employment tile, CSU Learn, and Assign Learning. Let's navigate to the campus homepage, csusb.edu. The campus web page appears. We are specifically at the Information Technology Services training page. In Information Technology Services, you can access support, you can view software that's available, you can access security information related to technology, training, and other departments. Please take a moment and visit About ITS. That's Information Technology Services. We also have a blog of frequently asked questions. We will select the MyCoyote link at the top of the page. After selecting the MyCoyote login link, we will be brought to the login page. But first, we'd like you to notice the Technology Support Center information located on the right. At the login box, you can activate your account, or if you forget or need to change your password, you will come back to this page to do that. We are going to select Activate Your Account. All CSUSB employees or users must activate their Coyote ID login. We're going to select the CSUSB Digital Identity Activate Your Account link. Remember, you can also visit this page at any time you need to manage your account, change your password, and if you have any trouble with any of these steps, please contact our Campus Support Center at 909-537-7677. On the account activation page, you will be required to fill in information. Select Next to move to the next page. Please proceed by completing all of the steps. You will also be asked to create a MyCoyote password. Please navigate back to the campus homepage, select MyCoyote, and log in using your Coyote ID and created password. The Campus MyCoyote portal is a user-friendly browsing experience. The navigation is responsive to your screen or any of the devices that you're using. You will access different modules or tasks through these tiles. On the MyCoyote portal page, you will see multiple tiles. The first tile is faculty and staff email. Some of you might see academics or faculty center based on your role, my personal information, my employment, etc. Let's begin with selecting the email tile and set up your email account. When you select the faculty and staff email tile for the first time, you will be required to select a time zone. Select Pacific Time and save. Also, please note that your campus email is your Coyote ID at CSUSB. However, we have established an alias. It should reflect your first name dot last name at csusb.edu. If you have any questions, please contact our technology Support Center. To return to MyCoyote Home, select the MyCoyote Home at the top right of the portal or in the center of the page. Let's review a few more tiles. Faculty Center or My Academics will allow you to access academic information. I will demonstrate My Academics. When I select My Academics, there are additional tiles within this tile that take me to Faculty Center options. To return to the home, I will select the MyCoyote Home in the middle of the page. In addition to navigating using the tiles in MyCoyote, you can also use the menu in the top right. It will also take you to the different components that are available. Using the search window, you can find specific tile topics. It provides a quick way to access topics. I will search for EMS. The results indicate that EMS is in the Administrative Systems tile. EMS is housed in the Administrative Systems tile. I've selected the tile, and EMS, also known as Event Management System, is located in the bottom right of the screen. So you have a variety of navigation options. Just remember, sign out of the component or X out of that particular browser tab and return to the MyCoyote Home by selecting the icon in the top right of the screen. You can sign out of the MyCoyote Home. Before we end, let's take a few moments to review some of the tiles. Faculty and staff email allows you to access Office 365 and its applications. The Faculty Center and My Academics take you directly to class roster, class scheduling, grading, etc. My Personal Information allows you to view your personal information using self-service. We just selected the My Employment tile. Selecting My Employment, you gain access to Absence Management, where you can enter an update and view balances of absences, paycheck summary, email spam control, professional development. This is available in CSU Learn and LinkedIn Learning. Also, our travel tile is here, Concur. If you're involved in quarter to semester conversion, we have a tile for quarter semester conversion. Quarter semester conversion has a dedicated tile. Selecting the Collaborate tile gives us access to Zoom video conferencing, Google Drive, and Qualtrics. Select Collaborate to access these applications. Administrative Systems. This tile is used to access PeopleSoft, our common management system. You can access Campus Solutions, Human Resources, or our Common Financial System and Data Warehouse. Some additional tiles are also accessible in Administrative Systems. On the home page, we see University Life, Campus Directory, and Technical Assistance. University Life will give you access to campus organizations and view campus news, the campus directory, and the technical support team at the Technology Support Center. Selecting Technical Assistance will take you to the Technical Support webpage, which will provide various support ticket options, review information that's available to you as an employee as it relates to technical support. We hope this brief overview has given you enough information to get you started. We're sure excited to have you here. We hope you are able to complete the campus data security and FERPA training. After successfully activating your MyCoyote account, navigate to My Employment tile, CSU Learn, and assigned learning. If you have additional questions, please contact ITS Training Services by calling us at 909-537-7425, or you may email us at itstraining@csusb.edu. And for technical support, call 909-537-7677.